that. That was it, the patio. I remember now, when I was talking to Ross, Mr. Greaves, he said, can you play the patio because it's summertime and everything and, you know, getting the people out, Matt?
I don't know, Rob. There's boards on the windows. I mean, it's closed.
No, you know what that is? He was telling me about that. It's weatherproofing. Because, you know, all the storms we've been having and stuff?
Yeah.
For the swinging things, we're here for the gig. You told us, told us we'd be playing here. It's late for you, man.
Yeah, you're only about 4 years late.
Hey.
This place has been closed down for 4 years.
Mrs. Murray didn't tell us that.
Sure, it isn't the Portsmouth Tavern.
Oh, no, Lakeview Manor. I remember Murray said specifically, Lakeview Manor. He said, we're playing on the patio? Is that the patio over there?
Yeah, we said the wrong one. Guys.
Wow. Oh. Okay.
Thanks a lot, Murray.
Good to be playing here again. I tell ya.
You sure it was this manor, Rob?
Hey, yeah, what is it? The Commodore Manor, Manor Motor Inn. This is it.
I mean, Rob, this is not the Manor Motor Inn. This is the Lakeview Manor. You buttonhead. With the wrong manor.
Good gig, though. Good gig.
I can't believe you'd do this to me again.
Good gig. Still kind of early, though.
Where's the bar? I need a drink.
You got the